With a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.